Hi guys, so today I want to go to lesson 19. She's already asleep because we went out of town and whatever, and we're just getting back. Well, we're just getting here. And yeah, so let's wake her up. Alaska, it's time to get up. Nah, Alaska. Okay, so she refused to get up. Guys, it's pretty dark right now. I have on my light. It is very light. Dark in here, so I have all my like lights or whatever. So guys, we're about to wake Alaska up and I'll see when she woke up. Okay guys, so guys, I got her up. Whatever. Kids don't mind the closet. This is just where she was, so we are right now. Because yeah. So, I am about to turn on the light that's in here, put it back down. Okay. Don't mind the closet or whatever, because that's what we are right now. Okay, guys, it is a tight squeeze in this closet, but yeah. Guys, this is like an ironing board for some of my baby lives that I brought with us. This is her drawer, whatever, cute, right? So, now what we're gonna do is, I'm gonna sit her right here for now, okay? So guys, oops, I wanna change the angle of you guys. Change the angle, and then I gotta change it again because I have to change her. But right now I am about to feed her, so I might go get her bottle or whatever. And guys, she is going to have some blue raspberry juice. So here is her bottle. So I'm gonna add some water. Not that much, just about that much. Sorry guys, I had to stick that on. Okay, so then we're gonna get some food dye. Because guys, I don't have any paper towels with me right now. Okay, guys, nice. So I just added some in there. So here it is. So you guys see, I did add blue dye in there. Okay, guys, nice. So now what I gotta do is I have to get the bib. So let me go get that. Grab that. Guys, I'll be right back. Right, so I found her bib right now. Okay. So guys, I am going to put her right here. Guys, I'm going to change the angle. Guys, I'm going to feed her. Next, I'm going to show you me feeding her. Oh, guys, it's spilling. No, don't get her PJs. No, you wasted it, babe. Okay, guys, so I'm about to start feeding her. Oh my gosh. Okay. Guys. So she spilled it. Whatever. So we're just gonna stop feeding her. She can have the rest of this later. Now we are just gonna clean up, guys. Yeah. So to pick him something new, and this is our bag because, as I said, we just got here. We are at my aunt's house. We live all the way in Alabama. So guys, I'm gonna change the angle of the camera. I can change her. Okay, so we're right here. Okay. Okay, guys. So I'm gonna sit her down. Guys, we are about to go to a restaurant, so yeah, I'm about to pick her in something warm because the restaurant we're going to is pretty cold. So yeah. Let's see, we got a new diaper, and we can pick you on. You on this outfit with those shoes, with those socks. Okay, guys, so I got the outfit that she's gonna wear. The socks, I might just pick that because I don't need those. Okay, guys. So, oh, and I forgot your hat. I'm gonna get that one second. Okay, guys. So I'm gonna take this diaper off. Get this one. Yes, I'm trying to go really fast because we are leaving at this one. Oh, guys, so it is 9 o'clock right now. I'm at 9:45. Yeah, 9:45. So we are leaving at 10 because that's when it's gonna get fish open. But we're trying to get VIP because yeah, we just are. So, yes. Hey guys. Hey. Okay, guys. So, okay, guys, so, this video is about to be over, so let me just put her pants on, because, guys, we are leaving at 10. Ouch. Oops. Okay, sorry if y'all hear, like, noise in the back, that's just my sister. We are setting up for another video after we come back from the restaurant, so yeah. Okay, guys, so I'm trying to hurry. Where is it? Where's the hat? Okay. Here is the hat that goes to this outfit. Okay, so here are the shoes. Okay. Where is that? Okay, so I'm having a hard time putting this other shoe on. There we go. So guys, she is all ready. But guys, that's all I'm going to show you guys. I have fun her night routine. So make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn your post notification, and hit that bell. And I'll see y'all next time. Goodbye.